Everyone, I am Dr. Meenakshi Gosai and I am an Ayurvedic physician specialized in Panchkarma. This video is an effort to bring out the salient points about the measures that we can adopt at our home during lockdown and otherwise to boost our immunity and promote our health. There is no denying to the fact that our immune status and general health plays a very important role in protecting us from diseases. Thus, they are essential for our health. Let's start this session with the introduction of concepts. Two concepts are there: Dincharya, that is the daily routine, and Ritucharya, that is the seasonal modification of lifestyle. These two modifications will help us attain a healthier living and better immune system. Let's talk about the Dincharya. Foremost thing to do is Brahma Muhurte Uttishtate. To wake up early in the morning in the Brahma Muhurta. One Muhurta is 48 minutes. So we should wake 48 minutes before the sunrise. It gives us positive vibes and relaxes our mind. Gives a good start to the day. Next one is we should drink warm water and get fresh. Warm water flushes out impurities out of the body and helps your gut motility. After that, we should do some exercise. There is so much to say about exercise, but I have to sum up. Then I would say start light and be regular. Now there are a plethora of videos on web about various exercise routine and you are free to choose what fits you, but my preferences would be Surya Namaskar to begin with, followed by few other asanas like Halasana, Bhujangasan, Shashank Asan, Nauka Asan, Chakrasan, and then a brief relaxation in Shavasan, followed by Pranayama to clean up lungs and regularize breathing. This is a good time to meditate now as our breathing has regularized and mind is calm. Special care and activities are there. Apart from daily routine, it is always good to add some form of Abhyanga, that is massage of foot, head and external ear with coconut or sesame oil. So beneficial is adding 2 drops of sesame oil in each of the nostril, which will help cleanse your nose and prevent the seasonal rhinitis and cold. Next one is take care of your jatrami, the digestive fire of the body. It is important as properly digested food gives us energy and helps body system to work at the optimum levels, including our immune system. Easily digestible food items should be preferred, and last meal of the day should be light and at least 3 hours before you go to bed. Now let us move on to Ritucharya or seasonal lifestyle modification. We are in Vasant Ritu, and here is a concise list of do's and don'ts during this time to optimize body resources and boost immunity. First, let us look at the list of do's. Take bath with lukewarm water. Summer may provoke you to enjoy a cold water bath, but be careful and follow what the science of life has to say about it. Next one is do adequate exercise as discussed. Eat light and easy to digest seasonal vegetables. Light pulses, barley and wheat are good at this time. Advisable to eat your food within 1 hour of cooking it. We can't let go of the don'ts, which are avoid daytime siesta or nap. Use that time in reading some of your favorite books and doing some pending work at home. Do not eat heavy, oily, sour items like curd and deep fried items. Buttermilk may be used. Do not overeat, as Jatravani is already on its lower side during this time of year. Avoid eating Virudha Ahar together, like food items having opposite properties, like hot food with cold beverage. These modifications will change as we proceed into the Grishma Ritu, the summers. So now we are done with our focus points. Let's not forget to wear mask when you go out for essentials. Wash hands with soap and water frequently. 20 seconds routine as per the WHO guideline. Together we can defeat coronavirus. Stay healthy and stay safe.